What's your idea?
Radio and television.
Great idea.
WIFB in Indianapolis.
You could be just like me.
Enormous, but not too gaudy. 89.
The Rock of Chicago rules the Midwest.
Tom Green.
Well, I got off the plane there, and it says Detroit Terminal, and I believe it.
You go to the World's Fair with Fred Winston.
Nobody would marry a man who talks like you.
The Chicago Lung Association is sponsoring a 20-kilometer classic run.
We abuse a 50,000-watt radio station with coverage into 9 states.
Well, I'm looking for the 100th caller.
Radio.
That's us.
WMMS. We give a lot of money away and play some real bad music.
I need this gig. I need the money.
They're prophylactics.
Nobody was ready for women on radio.
Fred Winston awaits his arrival.
The state police don't have balls.
Now, this is the 1972 WLS that I remember.
You mean this just in, this just in?
I won't say it, the big A, baby!
Time is a little tight, but I am here.
This is identification of the station. It is a nice brick building.
One more mistake, and it's the all-night show.
It's showtime.
Hello again. Here's my best to you.
Are you ready?
I am ready.
We're talking black eyes here. My first wife did this to me.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Pat St. John.
St. John.
This is Pat St. John. Good morning.
WRIF, baby.
FM and AM Los Angeles.
Everybody in like Peoria and Indianapolis can see how they do it in the big time here.
What a show!
On B100.
Stay calm, kiss your mom, band the bomb, do the best you can, remember God loves you, man, or be cracked, be saved, yet well behaved.
Can I get pregnant when a man undresses me with his eyes?
Only if he's cockeyed.
58 WDBO coming up on 655.
I'm just now going well over 50,000 watts.
Good morning and a very pleasant Thursday to you.
Name the four basic food groups.
And?
They named them Wendy's, McDonald's, Pizza Hut, and Burger King.
You open your wallet, Geraldo Rivera has to be present.
It's a new car, Bob. We never get away used cars.
All right, don't strain your voice and pretend you're a disc jockey.
From TICFM.
I'd like to have one owner for 25 years.
We haven't had one for 25 minutes.
Shotgun Tom Kelly.
Yo, baby.
K-Earth 101.
Well, good afternoon. It's 4 o'clock. Better believe it, baby.
The time. 1 minute before 8 o'clock in the morning.
Well, keep it up, Charlie.
Okay. Well, believe me, it's tough at this age.
What a wonderific Wednesday out there on the heart and soul of rock and roll, KRLA. Only the good stuff. Are you ready?
Best rock and roll station, 95.5 KLOS.
You rang? This is Mitch Laney taking over Southern California.
On KISS FM!
The sex of the person you are calling has been changed. Please make a note of it.
Not a single tuxedo on my entire body.
What time is it?
It's Spiller time. How you doing, baby?
Cause it's quitting time.
It's really sickening that anybody would be into radio this much.
I wonder why they call it a pee coat. I mean, I've never peed my coat before.
This is a service place called WGN.
Where have you been?
Paul Harvey's news and commentary can be heard at noon and at 3:30 this afternoon. The rest of the story on WGN.
King B, Ron Britton, have a good one, too.
Dick Biondi, the Wild Italian with the Beatles.
Please, Mr. Please, don't play B-17.
Good morning, good guys. Harry Harrison on CBS FM.
Music, a go-go, playing through.
Can't get it up, huh?
Hi, Casey. Hi, Jim. All right.
Time for Bobby Wild.
Nobody plays more music.
That's right. Luke King Kirby, how are you?
Hi, John. I'm very good. How you doing?
I'll be the back at the Voice of Labor.
Rocket and roller, smoking and stoking, stopping and jamming, jacks and wax, mounts and sounds, inside out, sluts and down, backwards, forwards, around, around, with the power to the tower right now with Dan Hartman. We are the young, and most music beat out.
Rush Limbaugh, endorsed by the Angels.
Scott and Todd in the morning, WPLJ.
Scott and Todd with radio for the musically impaired.
Yeah. And Kim Carson, hope you're having a good night.
Ten Commandments in a row, 105, WAVA.
We got ourselves a party tonight. Will you quit playing with my boobs?
Killer BB96, my name's McFly and I got the itch.
Some of the best video air checks of some of the best talent in the world.
Country music is to music what hee-haw is to humor.
Hello, love. Good morning, everybody. This is Ron Lundy.
Sooner or later, the sheriff's gonna get you.
Traffic. No one said it to you. I'd like to be the first. Good morning.
Wolfman Jack playing your country.
This is WOGL in Philadelphia. Air conditioned for the coolest sound in town.
I
should get out of the business, but I'm greedy.
At NEWFM 1027.
If you can hear Cousin Breezy and you're driving in a car right now, I want you to beep your horn two times.
We're some better brothers. They better. We're some better brothers.
Don't believe anything you hear.
Hi, folks. This is Garth Brooks, and you're watching some of the greatest DJs in the world right here on Volo Video.
Oh, you stupid slut. You would pick up my nose.
Sorry, sweetheart.
You bitch.
12th caller wins now. 5914-GCI.
But you're 490 pounds, yet you're all that and a bag of chips. How do you feel?
Nobody looks like they sound, for God's sake.
I look that old, but I'm not.
175,000 watts rolling across Ohio.
20 minutes after 4 here at Toledo's K100.
95.1 WJKZ.
This is my man right here.
Antonio, you got to say gave me. You just gave me that traffic.
Love guys on this morning show, Joe.
Oh.
She told me she never heard of the station, never heard of me, and didn't want a car.
Hi, this is Dick Clark, and you're watching some of the best ditch jockeys in the world right here on Volo Video, and there's more to come.
John Rickards, Landecker, Catherine Johns, two Johns, no waiting.
Lieutenant Jacoby also arrested Art on several occasions for armed mopery with intent to gawk.
Good morning to you, Peaches. Yo, pal, Mr. Moby on the radio.
Once you get your GED, why, then you can listen to us.
What a jerk I was to criticize the Star Wars people.
San Diego's calling me.
I know what you're thinking. What's on cable?
You got to think like a man, act like a lady, and work like a dog.
How can this be?
Here's the latest from ABC News. I'm Bob Hart.
The John and Ken Show.
Yeah, Jimmy Kimmel in studio with the Mojo in the Morning Show.
And a man who's made videotaping disc jockeys his life's work has a camera that looks to be about $800.
Right. Bill Bailey here, ready to go for the dough. You can call me right now, 451-WLHT.
One of the all-time great summer songs, Beach Boys. Wouldn't it be nice?
In life, you really only rock once. Good night, y'all.
That's all, folks.